covering the week's top tech stories with a slight Linux bias.
A new development version of the GNU Image Manipulation Program is available for testing, and get ready, it's a game changer. GIMP 2.99.2 may be considered unstable, but it's a huge step towards the long-anticipated GIMP 3.0 release, which promises to be the most significant release of the free image editing tool to date. GIMP 3.0 will be based on the GTK3 UI toolkit, which will bring many improvements over the current GTK2 that GIMP currently uses. GIMP 3.0 and the 2.99.2 preview, for that matter, include multi-layer selection and support for applying changes to multiple layers at a time. It also promises to deliver a faster, more responsive user experience, leveraging render caching within the interface. GIMP 2.99.2 is an unstable release. That means it's intended for developers, bug hunters, and enthusiasts only, and is not recommended for production use. Some of the features on the roadmap are a work in progress, so there are bound to be many bugs throughout. That said, you can download GIMP 2.99.2 now if you'd like to take it for a spin. Windows users can get it on the GIMP developer download page, and Linux users can grab it through a flat pack on FlatHub's beta channel. There's also a continuous build app image on the official GIMP GitHub repository. Sorry, Mac users, it's not ready for testing on macOS just yet. There isn't a firm release date for GIMP 3.0, but the devs hope to have it ready for release sometime in 2021. Big thanks to Roy W. Nash and our community of viewers for submitting stories to us this week. Thanks for watching the Category5.tv newsroom. Don't forget to like and subscribe for all your tech news with a slight Linux bias. And if you appreciate what we do, become a patron at patreon.com/category5. From the Category5.tv newsroom, I'm Becca Ferguson.